Welcome
to my Dublin and Northern Ireland vlog.
Warning, this video will be such a mess, and I'm sorry, but try to keep up.
Hello. Okay, anyways, so today's plan... What are we doing today? Anyways, today's plan, I had the great idea, is that, you see, I have this book, right? And I decided that I need a picture next to the statue of Oscar Wilde with the picture of Dorian Gray, because I'm just so dark academia, guys. You know, you don't get it. Okay, let's move on from that, whatever that was just now. And we're also gonna go to the museum, which I found yesterday at like 11 in the evening and then booked, because I'm just great at planning, so. So we'll see how that goes. Yeah.
Oscar Wilde?
What? He's such a girly pop, I actually can't.
Oh, that's him. Sitting on a rock.
Anyway, so we found Oscar Wilde in his natural habitat, looking like a true girly pop. Because it's like 9 in the fucking morning, because I obviously wanted to be like first at the statue so no one else is there. Because it's embarrassing to take pictures when all the other people are there.
Guys, honestly, this is my dream college and I want to study here. I love Trinity. This is my second time here and I can't stop. I love this place. Like, look at these buildings. I'm just, oh my god, I can't.
Are just so much better than yesterday's, because yesterday was just full of people and now it's like Sunday morning. Like, look at this building behind me. There's like no one's here. Everyone's just like walking by like, hi, that's just some random ass building. Like, what the fuck is this? That's literally a castle. Like, what are they talking about? I've got no idea. Like, it's like casually. Like, look at all of this.
Our hotel was located at Grand Canals Dock neighborhood, and that was one of my favorite parts of our trip. Just walking around there in the afternoon on a Sunday. It was so peaceful and so nice. And if you've ever been to Hamburg, then you know what I'm talking about. The vibes there were just Yeah, and the next clip is just a compilation of what it's like to be in an Irish pub, so I hope you enjoy that.
Hello, this is the morning. Oh, it's like 6 in the fucking morning. We have a train. We need to go to Belfast. From Belfast, we go to Derry. So, are we doing that somehow today? I also forgot to film it yesterday. I want to say yesterday we went to the museum. 14 Henrietta Street. It was very nice. I really liked it. I really got to know more about Dublin's history and how people lived. So, that was very nice. And we're now leaving Dublin. And overall, I think it was very nice. We had one full day and one like half day. And it was actually perfect for Dublin because we didn't need any more time. I think we did everything we wanted to do.
Breakfast opens at 6:30 and it's 6:32 now. And we're gonna be the first ones there.
This was Dallas. I can ask for us to display apples. Most of it's not apples.
Thank you.
as big as Derry Girls fans. That's literally, I love Derry Girls. Walking in the wind, One Direction kicks in all of a sudden, you know. Those houses look exactly the same. They are the same.
They're the same thing everywhere.
A church. Another church.
Church. Another church.
The gate. I just walked over the gay road, gay whatever. And now we're going to the Peace Bridge. Peace Bridge? Really not sure why it's called the Peace Bridge. TBH, don't know anything about this place. Just walking around. We were at the Tower Museum. We were at the Tower Museum and it was very nice there.
In Derry, there's a lot of murals representing the Troubles period in Northern Ireland's history. The murals protest policies by the British against Catholics, as well as poor social conditions and the lack of economic opportunities open to them. And there's also a Derry Girls one, so...
Whoa! Cool? Anyway, so here's me and girly big Derry Girls. Now we can move on. Now we can strut away. Also, Derry has a weird obsession with Halloween, and I googled it, and apparently they have a Halloween festival every single year, or like some crazy ass festival, because every single street, I'm not joking, every single street has this Halloween store with masks, costumes, and it's actually crazy. And our whole hotel and every single cafe we've gone to has like decorations. So it's like a huge thing here, I guess, because like in Latvia, we don't celebrate Halloween at all. Well, maybe like a tiny bit, but we mostly don't celebrate it. And here it's like a huge thing. So it's like, okay.
We go back to real Latvian shit here, guys. You see my Venden Udenspudel? My Venden water bottle? Yes, we see this? And here is the hotel water. This is glass. I don't want to carry glass around with me. So what we are going to do here is going to be a crazy experiment, right? I'm just going to take this and... Whee! And... I've been doing this in the past two hotels, so... I'm not wasting any water, guys. I'm taking everything with me in my Venden water bottle that I got on the first day we got here, so...
Hello. Now we are entering the road trip part of this. So we're gonna go from Derry until Belling. Who is brought? Well, we're just gonna drive on the coast of Ireland. This is very aesthetic. There's wind in my hair. Wow. Okay, that's it. Guys, I don't know if you hear me because the wind is fucking crazy, but I'm standing on a rock. Wait, let me move. Now, what the fuck is this? What the fuck? I am so proud of myself. I found this place. And you can't see these rocks when you're driving up there. So we didn't see them. So we're just like, what the fuck is this? And we drive down and then they are here. Because I kind of did not look at any of the pictures of the places we're visiting.
Seabird, you've been away from land too long.
that's the city hall, and we're in Belfast, which up to this point has been pretty disappointing. Haven't really seen much of anything, but you know, that is a pretty building behind me, so enjoy that.
Wow,
Zillion.
Guys, is it falling? Is it crooked or is it just... No, it's not.
It's not straight, is it?
It's not straight.
I'm pretty sure it's falling, guys. I'm not sure.
Guys, we were right. It is a leaning tower. You can't even stand straight.
Honestly, Belfast is the weirdest city I've ever been in my life. Because it's such a mess. It's like one old building with a new building, and an old building and a new building. And it's so confusing, because I'm just like, what the fuck is going on? Because you see like a very pretty old building, like the city hall, and after that you look around and there's like a completely fucking new building that literally just looks like a fucking block of concrete, and you're like, what the fuck are you doing here? Why are you here? And it's just, yeah, I don't know how I feel about the city. It's super weird.
Hello. I sincerely apologize for the quality of this video. I'm filming this from my computer. Anyways, so I didn't really film much in Belfast because honestly, it was so boring there. I'm so sorry for saying this, but it was so bad. Okay, anyways, so we had one day in Derry. And it was the most depressing day ever. I have a theory that we just looked at all the wrong places and did not find anything good to do. Like, because it was so bad. Like, it was the most depressing thing I've ever done in my entire life. We went to two museums. And those museums were nice. We went to Crumlin Road Gaol. That's a prison. And then we went to the Titanic Museum. And the museums are very nice. But the problem is that they were both very depressing. So, just the aftertaste of Belfast is, like, so sad. And we also happened to go to the most depressing hotel, because it was right next to the airport, and most depressing pub, because it was completely empty. So, our whole, experience of Belfast was just so shit. To now, I'm like, what the fuck am I supposed to do in this video? Because, like, I can't really tell you anything, like... Like, the museums were very nice. The Titanic Museum was extremely well done. Very nice. But Belfast altogether was just so sad. So, if anyone has been in Belfast and they liked it there, please tell me why. I want to know. Maybe I need to go again or something. Because it was just like, what the fuck? So, thank you. So, I see you some other time, I guess. Bye.